My name is Thanasis Vratimos. I'm based in Athens, Greece, and I'm the co-founder of GiveMed. GiveMed is a Greek non-profit organization. Our goal is to give access to medicine for people in need. What we do mainly is to facilitate medicine donations from individuals and pharmaceutical companies to elderly houses and other non-profit organizations which are in need of medicine. We have many partners which are elderly houses, more than 40 elderly houses in our network. And elderly houses are were in big danger actually during the COVID crisis. That's obvious, I think, yes. And the government didn't offer anything to these elderly houses. They didn't have any masks, antiseptics, gloves, nothing. So what we did was to try to find funding in order to buy all these products and offer them for free to our partners. Fortunately, we managed to find big funding, and we covered the needs for more than 45 organizations. The individuals couldn't make donations because in Greece we had the lockdown, so people could not go out of their place without a very important reason. So medicine donations from individuals were very limited. For this reason, we contacted with some big companies in order to convince them to make some in-kind donations.